In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Node.js version 6, the long-term supported version, on Ubuntu or Linux Mint. So when you install Node.js on Ubuntu or on any Linux of that matter, it can be quite tempting to just install it through the package manager like I did when I first installed the Node.js on my machine. But then after I started developing on it, I noticed that the version that was installed was extremely outdated. So it was about two main versions behind the current long-term supported version. And this is because there's some issue somewhere with the management of the apt-get packages for Node.js. I'm not sure exactly why, but they just, particularly for Node.js, they tend to be very outdated. So sometimes it's not helpful to just go ahead and type sudo apt-get install Node.js, as easy as that is, because it will install an outdated version. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to install the latest long-term supported version of Node.js on a Ubuntu or a Linux Mint operating system. In the background here, you can see I have my practically fresh install of Linux Mint. And the way that you install Node.js is you head over to their website, nodejs.org, and you want to click on the downloads button. And there's a bunch of different options here on the downloads. So it was a bit confusing when I first did it. I tried these top ones first, but the actual way to install it on Linux Mint or Ubuntu is to use the package manager, but to add the Node.js latest maintained package or a package repository. So once you're on the downloads page, you want to scroll down and you want to see the installing Node.js via package manager link. Click on that. And you have the option here to install Debian and Ubuntu-based operating systems. All right, so you can see that this command here is using curl, which is a tool that can be used to download things on the internet on your machine. Before you run the command, you might want to just check that you have curl installed by typing sudo apt-get install curl, then enter the password. It shouldn't be a problem because most Ubuntu and Linux Mint installations have it by default installed, but just in case you might want to type that just to make sure that you don't get any errors when we go ahead and paste this line into our terminal window. Now you might notice that there's two here, there's two options. One is for the version 6, which is the long-term supported version, and the other one is for the cutting edge version 8, which is it's the latest version available, but it may not be the one you want to use if you're developing for production applications that you're going to run on a server or something. I'd only recommend you install version 8 if you need to use some of the new features that it provides, but if you just are working on Node.js for production grade projects, I would suggest sticking with version 6 because it's the best supported. It's going to be the most stable and the most secure version of Node.js. So copy the first line, the curl line here, and what this does is it downloads a script that Node.js kindly provide to set up our to add the Node.js package repository to our apt-get repositories list. You can see that it's going ahead and it's doing some things here. So in the background, it's going to update our apt-get repositories once it's added the Node.js repository. So we'll just wait for that to finish. It may just take a few minutes here while it completes. And then once it's done, we can move on to the next step. Okay, so it actually tells us here what we use to install Node.js, but we can just copy from the instructions here, sudo apt-get install hyphen y, which just basically agrees to any yes/no prompts that it comes up with. Node.js, so paste that in the terminal window and hit enter. and it will go ahead and install the latest version of Node.js and the Node Package Manager onto your machine. Again, this can take a few minutes, but it shouldn't take too long. We'll wait for that to finish and then we'll go ahead and test that Node.js is installed successfully. All right, so now that it appears to be finished, we can type, let's say npm, which is Node Package Manager version, and it will tell us the version that's installed. We type node version, it tells us the version of Node.js that's installed is this version 6.11.3. And if we go back to the downloads page, it tells us here. So yeah, the latest version is 6.11.3. Okay, so that's how you install Node.js on a Ubuntu or a Linux Mint machine. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video useful. And if you did find it useful and you're interested in any future videos that we may publish, then please subscribe to this channel and then you'll get the latest updates and video tutorials that we create for free. So thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions at all, please leave them in the comments and I'll try and get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you. Goodbye.